Welcome students, once again to the accounting session. In the yesterday's session, you have been given an assignment. Hope so that you have solved the problem. Today, we will see one more problem based on dissolution of partnership problems. X, Y and Z are partners sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 5:3:2. The balance sheet as on the 5th of June 2015 was as follows. Liabilities amount, assets amount, expected 50,000, while 30,000, Z 20,000. Creditors 30,000, bank loan 20,000. Machinery 50,000. Furniture 20,000, debtors 30,000, stock 40,000, cash 10,000, both side total 1,50,000, 1,50,000. On the above date, they decided to dissolve the firm and the assets realized as follows. Machinery 45,000, furniture 18,000, stock rupees 50,000, and debtors rupees 29,000. Bank loan was taken by X. The creditors were paid in full. The realized expenses amounted to rupees 1,000. Amounted to rupees still remaining. We will see this adjustment and then we will solve this problem. Prepare necessary accounts. It is client. Realization account. Two sundry assets. Machinery 50,000, furniture 20,000, debtors 30,000, stock 40,000. So 1,40,000 is the sundry assets. Sundry liabilities is 30,000, bank loan 20,000, 50,000. Machinery 45,000, furniture 18,000, stock 2,000, and debtors 29,000. Total of this 5, 13, 13 plus 9, 22, 2, 6, 7, sum of 5 products, 14,000. So here 2 cash expenses 1,000, 2 cash creditors 30,000, 2 ex-capital account, he has taken bank loan, liability taken over 20,000. So let us see whether we have made profit or loss. We said 1,92,000 and we said 1,91,000. 1,000 means profit on realization. This should be distributed according to the profit sharing ratio. Asset realized 1,42,000. Profit 1,000. So see the realization account properly. partner's capital account. But that was bought down 50,000, 30,000 and 20,000 by realization 500, 300 and 200. By realization, liability taken over 20,000, bank loan is taken over X. On the debit side, there is nothing, 17,500, 30,300, 20,200. To cash 17,500, 30,300 and 20,200. So this is how you will prepare the capital account. Now you will prepare the last account, that is cash account. To balance part down 10,000, to sundry assets 2,000 is available to you by realization expenses 1,000, by realization creditors 30,000, bank loan is taken by X, you are added to X capital account. By X capital 17,500, by Y capital 30,300, by Z capital 20,200. See the total of both the sides, 500, 300, 200, 1,000. 2,000, 1,52,000. 1,52,000, both side 10,80. This is how we solve problem on dissolution of partnership.